Hi, I'm Sharon Lee McLean, and I will be reading for the play Barbecue and the role of Lillian. And I think I'm going to do the monologues first in the two different ways, or the way I... Okay, we're just going to do it. Okay, all right. Listen up. There are only a handful of us left. Therefore, this family is an endangered species, and it's about time that we took a step in the right direction, or a different direction, if only for our own survival. We have already lost one brother and one sister to this shit, and I'll be damned if I'm gonna sit up here and lose another one. I mean, I'll kill Zippity Boo myself if I have to, but I ain't gonna sit back anymore and just let this keep going on and on like it's the normal way of the goddamn world. I've been watching that damn show for going on 5 years now. As a matter of fact, Barbara has sat up in my own house and watched that show with me. And the crazy thing about it all is that we like to act like it's just a goddamn TV show. It ain't. It's right there in our face. Do you get it? Do you see that it ain't a TV show? That it is right there in our face. Now, I understand y'all have reservations. I understand y'all want Barbara to be safe and close to us. But the entire point of this is that she not be safe and close to us. The point is that she not be around any of the vices that have allowed her easily access to drugs and alcohol. And I'm here to tell you that this entire family is a vice. This city is a vice. Therefore, Alaska, yoga, and motherfucking horses. All right. I'm going to try another way now. Okay. Let me tell you. There are only a handful of us left. Therefore, this whole family is an endangered species. And it's about time that we took a step in a different direction. If only for our own survival. We've already lost one brother or one sister to this shit. And I'll be damned if I'm going to sit up here and lose another one. Well, I'll kill Zippity Boo myself if I have to. But I ain't going to sit back anymore and let this keep going on and on like it's the natural way of the goddamn world. I've been watching that damn show for going on 5 years. And as a matter of fact, Barbara has sat up in my own house and watched that show with me. And the crazy thing about it all was that we like to act like it's just a goddamn TV show. It ain't. It's right there in our face. Do you get it? Do you see that it ain't a TV show? That it's right there in our face. Now, I understand y'all have reservations. I understand y'all want Barbara to be safe and close to us, but the entire point is that she not be safe and close to us. The point is that she not be around any of the vices that have allowed her to easily access her drugs and alcohol. And I'm here to tell you that this entire family is a vice. This city is a vice. Therefore, Alaska, yoga, and motherfucking horses.